I'm gonna go with Belly. I know everybody's hot on Usyk. I don't know much about him, but you know, in boxing, man, people are funny, man. They get on the wave. And Usyk is the wave, and maybe he's the truth, but I haven't seen enough of him. I didn't really know the guy until a couple months ago. I'm gonna go with the old veteran, the old grizzled veteran. He said this was his last hoorah, his last go, you know, go around, and he's gonna fight with everything he got, so we'll see. I'm gonna go with Belly.
How you go with Belly?
I'm not afraid to go with the underdog.
Talking about the veteran, Sergey Kovalev is coming off that defeat. How do you put that in perspective? And like, if you were to give him any advice, what would it be like? Just like, some people credited you for quote unquote ending his career, so to speak.
I've never been a fan of taking credit for stuff like that. That's not something I'm happy about. And I don't know if I can get blamed for it solely for that. Like, I think he has some bad habits and some different things that are kind of catching up to him right now. But the thing about the boogeyman is when the invincibility is shattered, now everybody's willing to take that risk. They're not as hesitant. They're not as afraid to go and challenge the bully, and that's what you're seeing right now. So I think if Kovalev is going to bounce back, he's got to dig deep, and he's got to dedicate himself like never before, and he's got to come in different, or it may be the same result in the rematch.
Speaking about fighting the boogeyman, it looks like that's what Mikey Garcia wants, Errol Spence Jr. What do you make of such a matchup? You moved up in weight, you fought the best. You know exactly what he's looking
for. I don't know if I understand it. I don't see what Mikey sees, but I respect it. Yeah. I respect it.
Does he stand a chance?
There's always a shot for sure. Yeah, it's always a chance.
If you're Mikey, you see Mikey, what was that game plan? Because he says he sees something. It's like, I'm not too sure what he sees. Like, everybody's kind of like, what does he see?
I'm going to defer to Robert Garcia on that one. I'm going to defer to Robert Garcia.